was a bird, her name was Nudum. She sang a beautiful song. She made the children happy as they sang along. In her land there lived a tyrant, mean and evil. He never liked the singing of the bird. He told his men to find her. He wanted her song never to be heard. The soldiers went into the mountains. They went looking in the south and the north. They found her singing in the schoolyard. Clipped her wings, she couldn't fly no more. They went back to the castle of the tyrant. He said, I want her under lock and key. In the deepest, darkest dungeon, this little bird never shall be free. The little bird sang a song of freedom. Alone in darkness she can do but cry. Let's raise our voice to free her, so she can sing her songs again and fly. Tell the tyrant we won't keep silent. This story must be heard all over the world. There are many more like Nudum, and all their songs must be heard once more.